News is brought to you by Joe the Plumber, your friendly neighborhood plumber since 1999. That's Joe.